These are winciettes for a 12-year-old. They actually fit. So I always said, I never, at 12, I stopped growing. That was it.
We're about to go for, I think it's called a shoe plow walk, and it's minus 10, I think it is. Everyone's taking ages to put their layers on, but we did an early morning yoga practice and it started to snow, but it's stopped now. And we're going to do a 2.5 hour walk up the mountain. Look at my gear. Thank you, George, for lending me this. How are you feeling, Ange?
I'm fine.
Just explain what you're wearing to our viewers.
Really marvellous! I've got three jackets, two tops.
I think yours is as borrowed as mine, isn't it? Yep. Susie Liggett, if you're watching this, you'll be proud.
Susie Liggett charity shop, dog walking jacket.
Perfect. Perfect.
Zara.
Lily.
Joe's moving so freely.
I know. How much of that you're wearing is yours, Lils?
About half.
Half and half.
She's got Susie Liggett's trousers.
Susie Liggett. Anyone, Susie Liggett, producer of Doctor Who, and her reputation goes before her.
Producing, God knows what.
Producing Little Women or something.
You mean it's gone downhill from now?
Frankie.
Yes.
Frankie is a skier. So she's actually probably going to utilise her ski pants. Very nice, aquamarine. She's always favoured turquoise. Lana is also.
I just wanted to wear this gear.
But you're a skier as well, aren't you?
Absolutely not. I just wanted to come for the ski or the ride. Or
and the apres ski.
Absolutely.
Christina, who is wearing 12 layers. Borrowed or bought?
Yeah. Borrowed. Looking rather good. A little bit long, might say.
And now Sonia, who is a skier. Now look, this is the real thing.
Show off.
You see?
It's not my jacket.
Come on, girls.
And now we're all going out.
That's it.
Latest member.
The visioning one.
The vision. This is a latecomer to the group.
Hi there.
Lirovi. And she's in a white ski pant.
Looking very refreshed.
Very refreshed off a flight.
4 o'clock start.
Yes. I'm now going to take my first steps. I feel like a toddler learning to walk. Look at wonderful Lena. Frankie, how are you feeling? I love the way Lana said it may hurt our hips because you have to walk with your legs apart.
Yes, and we're not used to having our
which
legs
I have
apart.
Not done since a night out in Crawley.
You said speak for yourself, so that would be about 10 years.
Or do you sledge? So this is in my twin-bedded room in Austria, in my pyjamas for a 12-year-old, and I'm sharing this room with
Frankie, who's not, she's in the bathroom. It's our first night. We've eaten so much food. We're staying in a schloss. There's eight of us. And I'm teaching yoga in the morning. I have no idea who's going to turn up. I've got no makeup on, but I don't care. We're meant to be having yoga at 7 o'clock. I doubt if they'll turn up. Everyone's drunk a great deal of wine. I'm going to show you outside the window, but I don't know if you'll see it. This is our room. Nice big wardrobe. Oh, here comes Frankie. This is Frankie from the bathroom.
Oh my God, I'm dressing down.
So, no, neither of us have got makeup on. No. And the plan is, tomorrow we at 7 o'clock...
Can I take a photograph of you in your little 12-year-old...
Oh, yes, pajamas? No one will believe. Right, can you just film me? This is me in my pyjamas.
Let's have a good look.
I'm going to get on the bed.
Like a 12-year-old.
These are winciettes for a 12-year-old. They actually fit. So oh. I always said, I never... At 12, I stopped growing. That was it.
And you're right.
And I'm not, but this is a fantastic room.
Yes.
And everything
with great company.
This is great. We've eaten so much. But yeah, great company. But you see, Frankie went to boarding school. I didn't.
I didn't go to boarding school.
You went to...
I went to convent. I didn't go to boarding school.
You went to a convent. Make of that.
Make of that what you wish.
The yoga room right at the top of the schloss. This is where we're going to be practicing yoga. And look at what we can, when in yoga they ask you to visualize. So if you're standing on one leg, if you're doing tree pose, you visualize something to keep your balance. Look at what we're looking out at. Don't know if the camera's going to focus. Look at that. It's stunning. Already my skin feels better just because of the air and the water. I've got no makeup on, as is quite apparent. It's been voluntary. People can turn up. We do early morning yoga before we have breakfast and then we go out. And so far, everyone has turned up every single morning and it is totally voluntary. So let's hope it happens again this morning. I'm going to do a quick practice now. We're wearing the same woolen hats because Frankie knitted.
Bulk buy.
Oh, wow, look.
It's obviously must have been in colour because we've all got some
colour. It's the first time you've been up here, Jo.
Yeah, yes. No, I've not been up here.
Oh.
I've never done anything like this before, so.
I see, this is where my husband won't get in one of these things.
Really?
Because he suffers from vertigo.
Does he?
So do I.
Do you?
I'm just down.
That's why I'm sitting and looking up this way.
This is what's so exhilarating about just going to the top and skiing down.
Anyway, this is what we're coming down here, this bit.
What bit?
No, don't.
Oh
don't
my God, don't say that. Oh my God.
No, quite high
we
though.
Go through the trees.
No, there's over the there. Skiers, over there.
Yes.
Yeah, that's where you come
but we
down.
Go right through the trees, zigzagging down here. It's much, much...
Zigzagging?
Yes, of course. Zigzagging.
Well, it has to come downhill, as opposed
oh, right.
to
Oh, through
up.
The trees is
through
all right.
Through the trees, and that's there's a path, a sort of very wide track. And it's not as steep as this, obviously.
So, Jamoke, you may be doing my show a lot longer than just a week.
I actually went away with Jamoke, but we
you
went
did,
to
didn't
a
you?
Beach, which was the funniest thing ever.
And now she's here, up on the Austrian Alps.
distance is golden.
It's lovely.
It's literally.
Your
makeup's
wrong.
Has it?
So that is it for this week. I hope you've enjoyed my time at the Tyrol and you saw us tobogganing and shows, snowshoe walking and everything else. But do you know what brought me more joy than everything? Because this was also a yoga holiday. And you know, I said, here's the yoga studio. I don't know who'll turn up. This is our final candlelit yoga class. And have a look at this. Just have a look. We have a full complement. So don't forget to subscribe, to hit the like button, and for all the details of the podcast, Dogs in the City, just go to the links below and you'll find them all there. And I'll see you next Sunday at 11. Wiedersehen. Say Wiedersehen, everyone.
Wiedersehen.
I'm walking, hear the knee, and I'm talking.